TSA instructions in presentation and group discussion. A. Individual presentation. Before the presentation, students will be given 3 minutes for preparation. You will have 3 minutes to prepare for your presentation. 咁样呢，个 examiner 呢就会讲以下呢啲嘢啦。You can use some ideas from the mind map or your own ideas in your presentation. You may write your notes on the question paper during presentation. You may begin now. 记住啦，各位同学，你哋系有3分钟去准备个 individual presentation 嘅。During the individual presentation， 喺个人 presentation 嘅时候啦 ，you have to give a 2-minute presentation。It should not be shorter than 1 minute and 30 seconds. 咁咧，你嗰個 presentation 係要2分鐘嘅。咁咧，佢哋係唔可以短過1分鐘零30秒嘅。跟住咧 ，examiner 咧就會講以下呢個嘢啦。You have 2 minutes for your presentation. You may begin now. 講完之後咧，你哋就可以開始啦。如果同學有困難去開始你個 presentation 咧，例如你頭嗰15分鐘係靜咗嘅話咧，咁咧個 examiner 其實咧係會俾2個提示你嘅，咁佢就會講啦 ，What is your topic about? Can you tell us something about your topic? If you stop talking before the timer goes off, the teacher may ask you。如果你喺時間未夠之前你就完成咧。咁個考官就會問你以下呢條問題啦 ，Is this the end of your presentation？ 又或者係咧 ，Have you finished your presentation？End of the individual presentation， 點樣完結啦 ？At the end of 2 minutes， if you cannot finish and are still talking when the timer goes off， just finish your last sentence。Then the teacher will say， 如果同學咧喺2分鐘結束之後咧，仍然未完成你哋嘅 presentation 嘅話咧，你就講只要講最尾個句子就 OK 噶啦。咁考官咧就會講啦 ，Time is up. Give me the question paper, please. Thank you very much. You may go now。佢講完呢句嘢咧，你哋就可以走噶啦。B。Group interaction， 好啦，轮到小组讨论咯。Before the group interaction， 喺小组讨论之前咧，各位同学其实系有3分钟去准备嘅。咁同学咧就可以用你哋嘅问题纸嚟做准备嘅。咁考官咧亦会讲 ，You have 3 minutes to prepare for your group interaction. Do not talk to the other students. You may make notes on the question paper during preparation.During the group interaction， 在小组讨论的时候啦，咁大家咧做小组讨论的时候咧，记住啦，一开始咗咧就唔好再写任何嘅嘢喺呢张问题纸上边啦。你可以用之前3分钟准备嘅时间嘅时候写咗嗰啲 points 啊，或者系咧用问题纸上边嗰啲 points 啊去分享你哋嘅意见同埋建议嘅。咁考官咧又會講以下呢段説話嘅 ，You have 3 minutes for your group interaction. During the discussion, do not make notes. You may use the points mentioned on the question paper or your own ideas. You may begin now. 如果各位同學喺表達意見時候有困難咧，考官其實係會用問題紙上邊嘅。最多2個提示嚟提示你哋嘅，咁如果你哋嘅討論係喺3分鐘之前完成嘅話咧，咁考官咧就會問你啦。Does anyone have anything more to say？ 咁如果咧問完呢條問題之後咧，15秒之後都冇人講嘢咧，咁考官就會話啦。If you have nothing more to say， we will stop now。End of the group interaction， 在结束的时候了，当3分钟完结的时候，考官就会说了 Time is up. Give me the question paper, please. Thank you very much. You may go now. 我现在就讲一下怎样可以拿高分一点。如果同学是能够很清楚地
用英文去表達你的意見啦，同埋聲線很充足的話咧，分數咧都會比較高嘅。另外咧就係、是、關於咧對解釋你哋嘅意見嘅時候啦，你哋如果有乜嘢 idea 嘅話咧，你哋其實都係應該咧係要貼題嘅，貼題係非常之重要嘅。咁相反啦，如果同學講嘅一啲意見咧，只不過係好短啦、好簡單嘅話咧，咁其實咧就會比較低分嘅。其次咧就係唔能夠好充分咁具體同埋全面咁樣表達你哋嘅意見，咁各位同學就要注意啦。而家咧就講下咧喺 individual presentation 嘅時候嗰14分咧係點樣攞嘅。咁首先咧有4分咧就係會俾你點樣去建立你哋嘅意見啦，建立你哋嘅 ideas 啦，同埋點樣去咧鋪排好個結構嘅。第二點咧就係、會係關於你哋嘅生字啦，同埋你哋嘅語言嗰個句子嘅結構方面啦，都係有4分嘅。第三點咧就係、你哋表達嘅方式啦，同埋你哋嗰個咬字咧準唔準確嘅。另外嗰2分咧就係、一啲 oral 嘅時候需要嘅一啲溝通嘅技巧啦，例如眼神嘅接觸啊，表現自唔自信啊等等。另外咧就記住啦，如果同學咧係喺 individual presentation 咧用少過1分鐘嘅話咧，你哋咧就只會咧係一定會攞一定唔合格噶啦，攞得少過50% 嘅。同埋咧表達意見嘅時候咧，記住啦，就唔好咧讀稿啊，唔好咧就讀你個 mind map 嗰啲字逐個字咁樣讀出嚟啦，或者讀你個 notes 逐個字咁樣讀出嚟啦。要嘗試咧係好似真係講嘢咁樣去話一啲信息俾嗰個考官聽，咁樣就會好啲啦。而家咧就講下呢個小組討論嗰6分係點樣俾嘅。咁首先咧，我哋就會有4分咧就會擺喺個 task completion 嗰度嘅。咁即係乜嘢咧？就即係話咧，你同學點樣表達你嘅意見啦，同埋你哋嘅意見咧有冇即係深思熟慮咁樣嘅，咁所以咧就記住啦，唔好咧直接讀條問題出嚟嚇，咁樣咧你就會冇分噶啦喺呢度。另外一點咧，同學仔都要注意嘅，咁就係喺 oral communication skill 方面啦。咁呢度咧係值2分嘅，考官會睇啲乜嘢咧？佢就會睇例如你哋有冇輪流咁樣去表達意見啦，有冇 keep 住呢一個對話係唔會有 dead air 嘅情況出現啦。另外咧就會睇一啲同學會唔會叫一啲唔出聲或者邀請佢哋啦唔出聲嘅同學咧去參加呢一個對話嘅。而家咧就係、做 exercise 嘅時間啦，咁各位同學咧根據翻我哋頭先講過嘅一啲內容啦，填翻以下嘅一啲答案嘅。咁講住咁多先啦，拜拜。